That's it. So we already have a resurrect ring. Oh. Okay. No. I guess I've seen this in a store and just didn't buy it. Alright, let's talk to, what's his name over here? Oh, I have to go outside. Why do they make it like that? So you have to go outside to go in the room. Hi. How are you today? Oh, it's you guys. Do you want to enlist as a soldier? Yes, says Forte. Good. I permit you to enter the army. Now each of you will be in my military team as private. The barracks are in the room next to the room we're in now. Go there and put on some uniforms, then come back here. I'll assign you to your tasks. Go to the barracks next door and get some uniforms, then I'll assign you your tasks. Okay. This room? Oh, from him. Yo, are you new here? Yes, says Forte. Welcome to the Honorable Numeros Army. But you're so dirty. You look a little better on your uniform. You'll look a little better on or in your uniform. New uniforms are on the shelves there. Try one on. The uniforms are on the shelves there. Hurry up and try one on. Okay, then. Forte found uniform. There's only one, says Forte. I gotta look at that fire armor we found. That size looks perfect for you, says McBain. Forte, you wear it. Sure, okay. What? There was only one uniform, the soldier says? I guess it's been so busy lately that new uniforms haven't been ordered yet. But you look good. Anyone could look good in a uniform, though. Go and introduce yourself to the captain. We already did. He told us to come here. But we're supposed to go back there. Go and say hi to Captain Naressa. Oh, you look somewhat like a soldier now. What? Not enough uniforms? Well, we've had many new recruits to fill the people needed for the search for resonance stone and experiments. I have no choice. I don't like people in civilian clothes wandering around. I order you to rations delivery. Rations? Says Una. Rations. You go and deliver the food to the soldiers that can't leave their post. Haha, look at Forte. Rations, huh? Why don't you just say food? Military people must use big, confusing words to maintain authority. Oh, is that what it is? You, in a uniform, you're responsible for the delivery. I order all others to go downstairs and put the food on their plates. On the plates. I'll be at the Resonance Stone Search Headquarters. Come and bring me some food later on. Now that you understand your mission, you can head to the underground kitchen. Double time. Okay. Let me talk to this guy again. Work hard. Alright. So now that we're a soldier, let's see what these people have to say. There's no anomaly in the city, but the wood soldiers can malfunction again at any time, so be careful. No anomaly. Hey, new recruit. The checkpoint isn't a place. Don't wander around. What do you mean it isn't a place? Hey newbie, look sharp. The civilians will make fun of you if you don't. Look sharp, huh? Hey, newbie. Do you need something from the checkpoint? No, says Forte. Then don't wander around. Perform the jobs that are assigned to you so you can become a full-fledged numero soldier like me. I'm nice to my juniors? Really? Who said that to him? The other guard? Rune. Oh, I didn't talk to him before. Oh, Mr. Soldier, what can I do for you? I obey all orders and I don't cause trouble. I will slam you to the ground. Well, well, soldiers, thanks for serving our country. You little maggot! You make me want to vomit! You're so ugly, you could be a modern art masterpiece. Alright, let's see what these other guys have to say. There's a lot of open space here. It was hard for me, too, when I was a new recruit. Just do you best, okay? I'll do me best, yeah. It's hard being a new recruit because you get assigned jobs that are a pain, huh? Yeah. It's a living, what can I say? Hey, where do you think you're going without having any orders? Haven't you been given any orders from the captain? How would you know whether or not I have orders? Do I have something floating above my head that says I have orders? He says that again. I still can't go down here. Yeah. The underground cave has many dangerous mud traps since it holds the resonant stone inside. Monsters come out, too. You'll get killed if you go in there unprepared. Was that what's down there? Are you guarding the mud cave? Is that what that is? Just about everybody outside the castle. Except for these guys. Hey, what a cute recruit. I'll tell you something nice as a gift from me. There's this gorgeous lady being imprisoned in the underground prison. Her name's Aria and has beautiful black hair. From what I hear, she's the last ace for Commander Xenon, the last ace. General soldiers aren't even allowed to look at her. Man, I wish I could be the prison guard. I wonder what Aria was taken from. A beautiful lady with black hair. She's a little different from beautiful ladies in Numeros, but she's still nice. Maybe she's from one of the other places across the Gagarv. Everyone wants to be the prison guard. I have no choice but to stay as a bartender. Everyone wants to be the prison guard because Arya's there. Not out of look at her, he said, I thought. Just to be around her presence. So you're the new recruit that they're talking about, huh? Well, do you best. Oh, yeah, I think I read that. The document room is just ahead. Secret information is being stored here, too. This is not a place where new recruits can wander around. Go away unless you have a reason to be here. Oh, but I do have a reason to be here. But I'm afraid you can't know what that is. We have to kill Necros. He is in there. Hey, hey, you're not allowed any further. Why not, Miss Forte? You don't know? A water tribe woman is being imprisoned here. Oh, so that's what the prison is. I can't let you through without Captain Naressa's permission. I can understand why you want to go, though. Rumor has it that she's absolutely gorgeous. Captain Naressa is the dude that's in charge of the prison, Miss Forte? He's not a dude. He's the captain, for crying out loud. Speak like a soldier. New recruits these days. Mumble grumble. Captain Naressa is a nice man, so he gets stuck with the menial jobs. He's the one responsible for searching for the resonance stone and managing the prison, and now he's taking responsibility to train new recruits such as yourselves. If you feel bad for him, don't cause him any trouble. He has a lot to say. Alright, so I think this staircase is the one with the chef, the kitchen. McBain says, "This is the kitchen." "Oh, the new one arrived," says the chef. "Here, go and delivery the food there to Sir Necros and Commander Xenon, would you?" "Oh, when you're done with that, go deliver one to Captain Naressa at the Resonance Stone Search Headquarters and the Experiment Lab at the lake." Okay. Resonance Stone Search HQ. I don't know where that is. And the Experiment Lab. Yeah, I know where that is. "All you in civilian clothes stay here and help with the cooking. And you, dog, get out of the kitchen." "Jan, sorry," says Forte. "Can you be a good dog and wait outside?" "Woof!" "Okay, let's get it going," says Palman. "Huh. Go and deliver the meals over there." "Forte, be careful." "I know." It looks like Necros is inside the castle. He's a wizard that acts like a military advisor. He's the one that was assisting Bereger's Wood Soldier Project. Not Burger. Make sure they don't notice you. We'll get noticed if we're too nervous. Let's go calmly. "Don't worry, they won't find us." "Who? You're not hiding." Alright, so we have to go here and get this. Forte picked up the food. Aw, poor Jan and Rick. Woof! Alright, well, I kept forgetting to look at this stuff. Meal. Official meal served for the Numeros army. They say it's not bad. And I got fire armor. Armor blessed by the power of fire. Superior protection against fire spells. Alright, but is the... The defeat defense goes down by 10, though. But... we might have a practical use for it. sorry. I walked on the dog. Nah, I don't wanna. Oh, did he say that before? Do you know about the gorgeous lady inside the underground prison? It's a lady with long black hair. Commander Xenon brought her. I wonder what she did to get caught. Did I just miss that guy, or they're all saying different things now? Commander Xenon saying, Arya hasn't activated herself yet? Yes, says the soldier. No matter how much we threaten her, she won't show us her powers. Maybe Arya herself cannot break the seal. Then it's pretty useless to have the power of the water tribe, is it not? Hmm? Is there someone there? Yes, sir, says Forte. Who are you? I brought you your meal. A new recruit? Yes. Oh boy. We're not recognized. He's walking like that. Hey, are you? Yes, sir? Tell the chef that I do not like green peppers. Yes, sir. I'll be sure to tell him. Wow, that was scary. This guy say anything new? Nope. Okay. Alright, we gotta deal with this guy. Well, not this guy, but what's his name? Necros. Necros, yeah. Oh, I need to deliver the food. I'm trying to deliver the food. He's in there. Okay. Do I have to ask someone to unlock it or something? Maybe I have to deliver the other food first for some stupid reason. So I have to go to the other side, I think. Right, this is where it is. Mud Lake. Just go look over here really quick. I need to deliver the food. We can't even go in there. But I'm supposed to deliver the food to Beregger. Oh, this is the HQ. Okay, so I guess we need to do it in a certain order. We can't deliver it to the captain here, or Necros. You're going to deliver food to the experiment lab? Be careful. Alright, cool. I haven't been here yet. Oh wow. What's going on? It looked like a place we can get in. Like we could go in there. Alright, so I'm on a bridge here. Oops. Alright, what's across the bridge then? We have come far to deliver this food. That's the Dark Sun, says Forte. I gotta do something. But I can't stop this by myself. I'll have to meet back with the others and work out a plan. Yes, indeed. Hi. Researcher says, I wonder how strong the crane needs to be. You're new here, aren't you? The Numerous Army is pretty strict. Isn't it hard on you? I will not answer you. Okay. So the only way is down this stairs. It should be almost time for my meal. I wonder when it's coming. Well, I'm not delivering your meal. Man, I'm so tired. I've been so busy with this inspection, I haven't eaten in 3 days. We're going to do an awesome experiment soon. An awesome experiment? Asked Forte. We take a life from the lake and... Oops. It's top secret. I was about to tell you by mistake. Listen, all things that you see and hear here are all top secret, okay? Mm-hmm. That's it? So who am I supposed to be delivering this to? Oh, I guess I have to go... back down south the way I was going. The soldier we're delivering the food to isn't here with the researchers. I guess he must be down here. I think we're gonna run into monsters down here. Huh. This guy is guarding like way off. What the hell? What's this? What is this? I can't inspect or anything. Oh, another tuning fork. Wait. So I'm supposed to deliver this food. Let me take a peek in here. It's a tuning fork, but we don't have time for this now. Oh. Never mind that. That's right, we need the rest of our party with us. I don't see who I'm supposed to be delivering this food to. I must have missed something. Making sure there's no hidden way to go, like, through the rock or something, under the rock. So this is Mud Lake. Why does it roar like it's a waterfall or something? Maybe I'm supposed to try to get up there? Higher. I don't see a way up there though. Okay, so it is to the experiment lab. The rest of this place is just nothing. Except for a huge sword in the ground. Like, I wonder what's up with that. So, who are we supposed to be delivering to? Because I talked to all these people. Am I supposed to, like, just put the food down somewhere? Oh. Wait, did I? No. That's the person waiting for their meal. Because I'm clicking the table, too. You think maybe I could put it down here or something? I don't know, and it's not letting me deliver to the other people either. He just keeps saying that. Oh, do I have to get more? Do I not have one with? It did say one, now that I'm thinking of it. No, I have to get more. I have to get more food. Okay, let's go. Do I have to run back and forth, or can I just get three all at once? That's why I couldn't give it to the captain or to Necros. Because I didn't have it. I'm like, why won't he just go in and give it to them? I don't understand. Alright, let's go get more food. I forget which way. Is it this way? The kitchen? Yeah. I have to get one at a time. Meh. Stay on your toes, Forte. Hurry and deliver them before they get cold. You remember where to deliver, right? One to Sir Necros inside the castle. One to Commander Xenon, also inside the castle. Yeah, I did Xenon. One to the Resonance Stone Search Headquarters on the south side. and one at the experiment lab at the end of the foothold on the lake. Got it? Got it. I hear that there's a lake of mud on the south side of the town. There's an experiment lab just across the foothold, says Ada. I wonder what kind of experiment they plan on doing. Seems dangerous. Yeah, I'm wondering that as well. Something having to do with the resin stone, I'm guessing. It looks like... yes, he said that. Make sure they don't notice you. Well, I have to deliver food to him, so... Forte, did you carry it to the Resonant Stone Search Headquarters? It seems like the HQ is under Captain Naressa's responsibility. He's the one that gave us the orders. A Resonant Stone has been found in the underground caves, but they can't collect it because the traps are too dangerous. The traps are always too dangerous for these people. Oh, okay. We'll deliver what we have first. Really?